God, that's seizure warning. So we just had this thing sitting in the base? Where the fuck are we going?
I have no idea.
We have this teleporter that takes us out to this random swamp. We don't know what it's for.
No, the enemies definitely put that there. Because they were trying to steal the gig gorilla.
The gig gorilla?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was calling the robot in your ship, Rob. But it's that robot.
Yeah.
Welcome back, everyone.
Welcome back.
We're over a swirling whirlpool that reminds me of Dark Souls 2. Because in the beginning of that game, like, a whirlpool opens up and your guy just jumps into it. Turn off that shield.
Oh my god, I get it. Fucking okay.
Hold you activate the shield.
Oh. Really? I can't?
That's it. That's all you get to do. I was going to say, what about... the other buttons. Oh, nope, that changes the- wait,
oh, wait, hold on. That might be better.
Oh, it does! It changes those around.
That might actually be better.
I mean, this ship isn't extremely easy to control, because you don't move very fast.
Hold on.
Yeah, I don't think- wait, can I join right now? Because there's, like, Peppy, Slippy, and Falco down the bottom.
They're not on this stage.
Lame. Now you get to see how fucking annoying it is to be able to drop the robot, because he doesn't drop where you think he is. I didn't know I could do that.
It said you could.
I wasn't paying attention. I was busy trying to get coins.
I thought it was an anal.
Anal in progress. Lock deactivated. We're in.
Now I gotta avoid these spotlights.
Oh no. I'm pretty sure you can just... Oh, okay, never mind. I was about to say I'm pretty sure you can fly below them, but... Can you shoot them? It's a weird alien that shoots laser balls out of its mouth. No, you cannot. Be careful around searchlights to avoid detection. Just fly over them all.
Yeah, I guess you can.
That one's gonna come up.
I know!
That alien's gonna come up and get you! Oh no! There was a door.
Gotta hack this one.
Why are you getting shot at? Probably gonna be hanging off the bottom. Yep. Yeah, go down. He's not on the ground. There you go. Analysis is in progress. Task complete. But there was a door behind you. I don't know if you can do something to get through it. Never mind. I was about to say, there you go. Yeah, I believe when it turns orange, it'll reach the ground. Yeah.
Go, little buddy, go!
Lock deactivated.
Nice.
Now there's flamethrowers and robots and explosions.
Cool. Appear to be powering the base shields. Okay.
Oh no, now you're detected!
Does this thing really not do any damage?
No!
What's the fucking point of shooting it then? Oh, there we go. Just does very little damage.
Alright, Rob. Get to work.
This isn't Rob.
It looks like Rob. Like, I'm talking about Nintendo Rob.
Alright, let's shut that off.
Do you have to shut off every single fucking light?
No.
Just blow that up, and blow that up. And just completely fucking go around everything. Shoot the explosives! He's like, get away from it! Oh, no!
Fuck, I didn't think of that!
Let's have cranes just move eye bars back and forth. It's another one.
Whoa!
Yeah, but they do very little damage to you. Oh, you can shoot the red dot and the bars fall off. You missed.
Ow.
Like, yeah, this thing takes no damage, but also deals no damage.
What the fuck?
I don't think you really have to kill them. I know you, like, were yelling at me for just flying by everything. That's not gonna kill them. This is Star Fox. Please respond. Oh, it's a sexy lady fox. Is it Fox's girlfriend?
Mind busting the old one? My pleasure.
His girlfriend from the dinosaur game?
Oh, God. Can I shut that one off or nay?
Nope.
Nay.
I don't know what you're supposed to do, because he... Can Rob move the explosives? I'm just gonna keep calling the robot Rob. Oh wait, yeah, you can. It's off on the side. Like, I just saw the top of the panel. No, you can hack it.
Okay.
It's just off to the side, yeah.
Huh.
Like, I caught, like, the glimpse of the yellow panel.
Yeah, I get it, lady. Hold your fucking horses.
Analysis in progress. That last episode was probably like 30 minutes.
Yeah, whatever.
Now looking at the timer of how long this is taking you, I'm just like, huh. It was a long episode.
Can I do this?
Nope. Send in Rob.
Yeah, but he can only go so far.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh. Doesn't have to... Oh.
Okay. Apparently he can't get in there. So there's a thing for him to hack right there. Oh, if the cable touches anything, it breaks.
Whoa!
Then we're gonna fly down inside! It's gonna be super hard with this gyrocopter that doesn't move.
Whee!
Make sure you avoid the giant lava beam. Your ship's going invisible. Did you turn on a cloaking device?
No. Yeah, there she is.
You actually came through for me!
Why don't you try hacking the control panels nearby?
I can't get out of here from this extremely easy place to get out of. And someone's shooting at you. You missed. See? I told you, like, you think you're close enough and you're nowhere near it.
Nice. Next. Oh, shit.
You still have another one of these things to do. Oh, you gotta, yeah, you gotta, like, hover him.
Yeah, I know.
But the laser beam's gonna hit you.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I was saying it's coming up very soon.
Up, up, up!
Well, I think you were high enough to not hit that, but it would have cut the cable. You just got to smack him into it.
There we go.
Now, it's just in progress. Oh, zero. God, the laser beam!
Wow, that was, like, real close. Zero.
Shut it off, shut it off, shut it off! Little man.
I hope you're talking about my robot. I hope you're talking about my robot.
What the hell
robot.
Is that? Shoot the, red... No, thing in the bottom of the pillar. Okay, it does nothing.
That's where the beam was coming out of.
Oh. I thought you were supposed to turn, like, some kind of
general... Oh, Jesus.
Alright, turning those off did turn the big beam off.
Yeah. Let's get some health. There we go.
Just one more generator to go.
Oh, sweet. That turns off these lights, so I don't have to worry about it. Quick. There we go.
I don't know how you get through those red doors. Maybe you can send Rob through them or something. Oh, hey, that actually hit him.
Who the hell would go over there? Maybe just do it in the red thing. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure they just go off in order.
Yeah.
Now, how do you get through here?
Oh, okay. Fucking homing missiles over here. Ow. Ow.
Oh no, you blew up my turrets. Now I'm dead. Oh, there you go.
What?
It's behind that. The panel that you have to hack.
Oh, shit.
Just, why? Just basically land on the ground.
No, it's a spotlight that goes right on it.
No, it's nowhere near it.
Not anymore.
It wasn't when you were freaking out at first. It was going away from it.
Just dip him in the water. Now it's coming back.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. You're just like,
someone got out of that.
And then crashed into a wall.
Oh, motherfucker.
I was gonna say, just shoot the explosive. It's a bird.
Man, that's dead.
Alright. Go shut off that light somehow. I'm guessing you have to fly down the top, and it's going to be inside.
Oh, Jesus.
You didn't listen to anything I just said, did you?
What?
Fly down the top, and the console's probably going to be inside. No, not of that, the thing you're next to.
Yeah, I know. It just automatically means it's like, no, idiot. No, that's as high as I know.
Oh. Because the light's inside of the building.
I was trying to fly in there, thinking there was something in there, but I guess not.
Oh, never mind. The door is... Oh, yeah, but the light is on the door. What about on the platform above it? Or that light that's freaking out, staring at a wall? I don't know. I think that was just a secondary way to come in.
Sake. Just shut the light off. Alright. Man, I need this gyro pouch.
Yeah, it's extremely slow. It doesn't really do anything.
Oh, here we go.
of the thing you were shooting at when I told you to go over the other side. Might hit the wall. Yep. Ignore the coins.
That's all that's in here.
Oh.
It's a fucking coin. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I'm sure you gotta turn off that spotlight somehow.
Well, I thought this was gonna do it. But nope. Just a fucking coin.
Like I said, check the platform that's up above them. Maybe there's something on that. Da 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 or not? Huh.
Okay.
Next time on Ember Chart, maybe we'll figure out this puzzle. Wait, did they move? They're moving! You don't have to turn them off! They're fucking moving!
Oh.
You just have to get in there and do it quickly. Next time!
Jesus, this is gonna take some finesse!
Bye!